Dear students, in this video we will do some interesting questions from the chapter Algebraic Identities, and this is worksheet number 3, question number 3. We have to simplify the products. First one is 107 multiplied by 93. And for solving this question we will be using algebraic identity. Now 107 can be written as 100 plus 7, and 93 can be written as 100 minus 7. Basically, we have to think of arranging the two given numbers for which we are finding the product in the form of A plus B into A minus B, so that we can use the identity A square minus B square. So we have arranged 107 into 93 as 100 plus 7 into 100 minus 7. So using the identity A square minus B square is equal to A plus B into A minus B, this will be equal to 100 square minus 7 square. So this is equal to 10,000 minus 49, which is 9,951. So now you tell me quickly, how will you split 211 and 189? Okay, 211 can be written as 200 plus 11, and 189 can be written as 200 minus 11. So this is equal to 200 square minus 11 square. What is A here? A is 200, and what is B here? B is 11, and we are using A plus B into A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. Remember, in examination you have to write it as the reason. So this is equal to 40,000 minus 121, so this will be equal to 39879. I hope it is clear to you. So solve more questions given in the exercise. All the best.